In 1889, the owners of the Washington Post newspaper asked the leader of the United States Marine Corps Band to compose a march for the award ceremony of an essay writing contest. He obliged, and it was performed for the first time in June of 1889. It was an instant hit. And here it is, John Philip Sousa's Washington Post March as arranged for organ by Martin Setchell.
Thank you for listening.